Hello everyone, welcome back to the channel, and welcome to Ebsdorferhide. I still won't get that right. Now, I found a couple of issues. One of the issues is static cows. Another one is, let's stick the head through that this piece of shed here. If you reset the game, they seem to stop. The other one is with the silage pit here. I've noticed that underneath, the texture doesn't come all the way down to the bottom. It's the same with the grass, not just when you sheet it up as well. The grass does the same. This side's a lot better. These little bits there, but not too bad. We've been kind of busy. You can see I've got the combine going over there. Well, I take it you can see. Let's have a quick run over. But yeah, this field I've planted is going to be to sort out anyway, so we may as well stop here and see what he does once he turns round. Put the hood back on. There we go. The fence finished his seed in that field there beside the farm. That's what I thought. So I'll stop driver. Let's see if we can get him to go to do this again properly. Hopefully he should manage. So I'll just put that on a hired worker. And then set this one off as well. That's just a course, so he'll go and tip his cell when he's finished or when he's full. Right, leave him where he is. I've bought a little Fiat, so they're busy on fertilizing at the moment, just with the row crop tires on. And he's finished, so we may have to tidy this field up. I don't know. So we've got canola planted in here. I don't think he's done too bad a job, to be honest. Oh, and I've mown some grass over there as well. Oh, there's a bit here. Oh, it's an even out in the summit. We're not going to worry about that. Not when we own all the fields. Them two fields there I've planted as well. Right, so we'll just have a quick look, see where we can go next. There's the big field here. Are these fields? Oh, that big field there as well, actually. So we may take him up there. I don't know what field that is. It doesn't say. Yeah, there's too many fields, really. Personally, I think there's way too many fields. But I'm going to turn him around. Hopefully. I'm not going to ruin the crops. Just touch the edge there. So I'm not going to worry too much about that. I'm going to get into plant soybeans. I've just gone past them. This field here on the right, this one's planted. I can't remember what I put in it, to be honest, but it's planted. That's where this combine is at the moment. I think it was this field here, wasn't it? That was the one. How do we get into it, is the question. I assume up this track. I may be totally wrong here, because I've never been up here, but I'm assuming... Oh, there we go. Wasn't too bad. So I'm just going to put him on course play again. if I can get through the field, because we're stuck on something. Oh, what we're stuck on. I'm guessing it's that, whatever it is. Looks like something you put round a new tree. That's better, we're out now. So, field 50. But it won't have a thing, it hasn't. So, if you just go on to the main menu, calculate current field, and then if you look, it shows you where the field outline is. And then go into field path number, and we want field 50. So, let's use the scroll wheel to go up. We've got field 50 there, so add field 50 to the list. That's it. So we're in seeding and fertilising here. So click there. Field 50, 6 metres. We're heading from the southeast, heading west. And I'm going to give him 4 headlands. So he's going to do the headlands first and then up and down. So that should be there. There we go. First waypoint, drive course. And that's him away with soybeans, so. Oh, well, we'll just stop with him a second, make sure he's working okay. Because I've done most of it myself this field, but I thought, well, we'll set the worker off. And then just set a course up. The only problem is, will he turn here or will he think he's finished? That's the problem with an angled field compared to a square field. Oh my god, where's he going? Where are you going? Oh, that's maybe not too bad. Come on, sort yourself out, old bean. This field I didn't fertilise. I should have done, really. But that's just, it's just the normal hired worker. I haven't actually got him on cosplay cutting the corn. And I have got the trailer for doing the CCM, but the way the money is, I was just thinking I'll maybe just sell some of this straight off, depending on the price. We do have quite a few cornfields, so that's not going to be a problem. Seems to be working okay. Just change that to 90%. I'll show you what I mean, as into what he's doing. The only problem is the way I've got the course set up, it's got to go to that far end of the field almost. So he should, there we go, should reverse up. I'm not doing anything here, as you can see. Ooh, apart from getting run over. And he should go up and tip over here. Dun, 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 dun. Let's see if we can get a better view. There he goes. And he should spin round and come down this side. In theory. There we go. Very good, very good. Probably get knocked off the top of the cab by the spout. It's just going to miss us. There we go. All working to plan. I love it when a plan comes together. There you go, now I'm showing my age. Anybody that used to watch the A-Team? Yeah, I'll just make sure he goes back, and then he should spin around to the left here, and then go down and start cutting again. While we're doing that, we'll just have a quick look to see what price corn is. Because if you look, we do have quite a few corn fields, if I can find the right page. Corn's orange, so we've got these here. This one, 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 and this one. Excuse me, I'm assuming they're all planted. Yeah, I see that one's ready to go now. And there's these ones. So we're not going to be short of corn. So we'll have a quick look, see what price it is. And it is at an all-time low. That's what we like to see, isn't it? never mind. Let's just put time on. We'll put it back on to 5. Still no animals yet. I will have to invest in some. Oh, then again, we should have 10 of each, should we not? Oh, we have, yes. I'm just talking rubbish. I was thinking of Chillington. I need to buy someone there. Oh, the combine's stuck. Oh, man. He were working so well as well. And then he had to go and blow it. So, stop the hired worker. In fact, I was going to go and bail that rope that here, but we seem to have been doing a bit of grass work just recently, so I'll do a bit of combining. This isn't the right Rostal Marsh header, it's the next size up. It's only, I think, 0.4 of a metre wider, so it seems to run it no problem. Maybe I see if I got a full header worth though, wouldn't it? So I hope we've all had a good weekend. I'm enjoying this Monday no work malarkey. I could get used to this. Except for the jobs you get given. While the other half goes to work. Don't reckon much to that. It's a slow job, but it'll be faster than what it would have been if we had the little case, or even the little New Holland. Oops, missed a bit there. But no, I don't mind the map, it's just, like I said, just them little couple of issues. I've also sold the newer pickup that was down at the sheep farm. We don't need to. Kept the older one for the time being. I sold the little JCB skid steer as well. That's why money's up and everything. That's how I've afforded it. Had the money to buy a header for this and the CCM. Auger wagon. That's how we've managed to do that. We do need a bale trailer of some description. I probably will go with an auto load one. The one I've got on Chellington, that isn't. I'm going to have to load that myself, so that's what I'm going to do straight after this video. I'm going to go in there, finish baling the straw, or most of it anyways, and pick up some of the bales. Probably sell some, well, sell most of them. I'm going to keep 15 or 20, I think, just for bedding and to make the mixed rations. So we're nearly done here. So I'm not quite sure what to do with the others. I could do with some corn up at the I'm not quite sure how the CCM works when it comes to feeding pigs. Does that just go as the like instead of your corn, or does it, is it like a complete feed for them? I'm not sure how it works. That's why I want to try it, to be honest, just so I can have a better idea. So that is the plan. I'm going to do that field over where the Fiat, beside where the Fiat was spraying. That was my plan for the CCM field. And I'll just put that in the silage pit beside the one at the farm. I don't think I'm going to use the silage pit that's right beside the shed, the one that's sunken in. I don't think I'll probably use that one. I quite use that. I use that for space, actually, for parking things in. You'll also notice I brought the JCB down from the BGA. That just makes quite a bit of a difference when it comes to rolling the pit and moving it about. That'll do it. So we can knock that course off now. I haven't saved it. I can soon do another one. And then we have the manual unload, so I have to press R. There we go. So the front we can fold up now. That's mainly why I went for this one over the Rostal Marsh one. The Rostal Marsh one doesn't fold up. For the time being, we're just going to take this back up to the farm. Oh, wrong one. That's the one. I'm still trying to get used to this engine brake mod. It definitely doesn't brake as sharp as it did with the standard one. And well, we're also on to the next day, so the grass has grown overnight because I cut this field as well to put it into the silage pit. Got them fields, the far field there, to fertilize. That one's still to fertilize. The other one, this one closest to us there, that's got sunflowers in. I just did that with a little Internash, or the Case Internash, should I say. Let me see there, it's got the cedar on, but that cedar fertilises as well, so that's handy. So I really need a solid fertiliser spreader as well, so I'll leave him there for now. Switch him off. Jump across to this guy. Has it gone up any? Wrong way. No, it hasn't. I don't really want to sell it for that price, so what we'll do is we'll just take it back and put it into storage for the time being. Is everybody all set for Christmas? Everybody got the listing to Santa? I've got mine in, but I'm not expecting him to. I want a 70-inch OLED telly, brand new computer, new car, all kinds of things. But I somehow don't think he's going to do it. it'll be the same as last year, just in a different colour, no doubt. So I'm not quite sure how the best way to do this is. Probably down through the cow shed. See the static, I don't like that. I want to be in that end shed there. So it's not the smallest of trailer to see behind this one. So kind of get it locked over now. I don't think I've done it soon enough. I haven't. So I'm trying coming in a bit of an angle. I've got to watch that hole there as well. Don't fall down the slurry pit. And that's it. Things are looking good. I've got the tip signal. I just had a thought there. That's going to damage my roof. Oh no, it's just an ejector one, is it? For some reason I thought that trailer tipped. Oh well, hunky dory. Nope, trying to get it all over the wheels. There we go, trying to put the trailer in. Happy days. So, I'm not quite sure what to do next. That hay does want picking up. But also, like I say, I'm kind of using this just as another storage place to put. Oh, jeez. Another place to put storage, really. Once we get some more money, I will put a biggish barn out. Either on there or on that field there. Just out through the gate. I was just thinking this kind of shed. Just one like that, to be honest. That one there. So we can afford one now, because I don't think there's any other open sheds, is there? No. No, that's a new mod I've just downloaded as well, Small Farm BGA. We'll see. I might give it a go. I could stick that out the back. Out the back on here somewhere on the grass field. Well, we'll give it a go. We'll see. I'm not quite decided what we're doing yet. So we'll knock him off. We do need to. Yeah, that's what I'm going to have to do. I'm going to have to get some straw for the cows and things, so we're going to have to combine. So I'll stick this header out here. It's going to be all combining. I'll stick this header out here. Like I said, it's becoming my storage field, this one. Just when I haven't got that much room. So I'll lower that down. Disconnect. That's the CCM Auger wagon. You put corn in there, and then come to them, easy target. When you come to unload it, it turns to CCM. So I probably will put him on course plate, have the straw swath enabled, and then I can, if needs be, I can put a tractor. If I don't want to bale it myself, I can put a tractor on the same course and it will pick up the straw. It's just, where do I put this trailer so I can pick up the header, is the question. Not a lot of room, so I'll stick it there. Oh, I should be using manual attach, really. Wreck my fence. Just have to ignore that bit. Well, I could say I took the fence down, there's just the gate posts there now. Either way, I still wrecked them. Bad driving. And this is, to do the field thing, Imajiggy, where you have to do the outline, you have to be on the field as well. So I don't think we may have one for field 3. Oh yeah, I've done course, so we should have one for field 3. So field 3. No, we haven't. So how's that working then? I have no idea. Yeah, add to field path, field 3. Field 3, and it is 7 metres. We'll knock that down a little bit. Want to start in the southeast. And we want to be. I'm not quite sure what's the best way on this one. We'll head west. I'll probably just get him to do the headlands and. Oh man, it's all the way up there. Well, that's a little bit. So we want that on there like that, and away we go. So we'll take him round to the first start point and start him on. What I should do really is do the headlands manually, but record it as a course, so he doesn't miss anything on the corners, and then I could just set the worker off going up and down the field. That's kind of what I should do, just so he does exactly what I do. Set him on that course to do the headlands, and once he's done that, I could just set the normal worker off up and down. It is a thought. Now, will you go? Okay. You will. Right, so we've got to get the Fiat out the field, haven't we? I'm going to hit them trees. No. Right, so a little Fiat, where yet? He's here. That's the advantage of the row crop wheels. It does not destroy your crops at all. So I like that. I'm not sure why that tracks across there on that field. I noticed that when I went to cut the grass. I suppose we can set him off on the course as well. Southeast, southwest, heading east. One headland that way around. I'm just assuming it's down there because that's where the seeding one was. But it isn't. It isn't. Good job we got the row crops on, isn't it? There. I found it. We get there eventually. So, set him off on the first waypoint. That's it, he should sort himself out. Combine sorting himself out there. Really need to go and do rope that grass, really. Rope that here, because the grass is grown underneath it again now. So, he's fine there. Oh, he's nearly finished this field, by the looks of it. Technically he has, I suppose. Yeah, so we've got the little Kramer in there. I bought some pallet forks after selling the JCB. That combine's doing fine there. So, anyways, I think we'll leave it there for this episode, guys. I'll get this done and sent out. Have to let me know what you think. Do we carry on with it? Like I say, there's just one or two little texture issues. I really need to get a water tanker and get some water for the cows and things as well. But it's quite a big map, this, for a single player, that's all I'm thinking, especially when you own all the fields from the start. But we're giving it a go. Oh, there we go. That was the one I was talking about. We've got a cow's head through here. And they're still static, so I'm not a big fan of that. I could make do with the static, but a cow's head through here. I don't know. It's up to you guys. Do we carry on? Do we change it out again? I don't know. Is there any maps you'd like to see me play? Like I say, Chellington, I'm going to stick with that one. Especially now we've got version 2 and everything seems to be working okay. But anyways, for the time being, guys, I'll say bye for now.